recording to see if they let me in. This would be funny. Let me in, man. I've been seeing a lot of issues. They let me in with this. You let me in. Yo! Can I queue up? How you go? Yo, we in! We! Yo, we're in! I've been seeing so many problems of people not getting in. And we're in! I think. Hold on, let me not get too happy. Yo, that's crazy! We're in! Yo, what's up? How y'all doing? Ladies and gentlemen, into this Fortnite event. The Big Bang, man. OG Fortnite going away from us so fast. I'm gonna miss it, man. Fortnite is prime. Just a whole another game in this league. Ooh, we got someone else in the camera here. But this is dope, man. I wasn't expecting to get in, and here we are. We're in. Bro trying to kill me. I got nervous there. That's why I say, wait, hold up. I really thought I was like, ain't no way that just happened. But we are here now and excited to see what's about to happen. And thinking about Fortnite anyway, OG Fortnite, one of the best things in general. Talk about like in the beginning, Fortnite is prime, one of the best things. So whatever Fortnite do in the future, it is what it is. And I'm excited to see. We got 20 seconds. Let's get on into it. All right, here we go. Push me out the way. Press L2 to focus. She's going up. Nostalgia right there. Got a shark. Oh, them Eminem supposed to perform or something. Back to the meteor. All right, we saw this happen before. Suck up the meteor and go on a loot late. If that's where it go again. It should be going to loot late. Back down here. The music is always lit. Laser pointers at the to the cube. Missing it. Oh, no. Another black hole event? That is it. Copy. It's falling the end of the world. Oh, that was the button match or something? What in the world is this? Pulsing. Oh, that's a time thing on it, I see. Yo, rocket is weed. It's going to go. Basically, they're the same thing. Imagine the island getting destroyed twice. In another black hole. In the warm world. Imagine that, that's it. Let me see. Another little black hole. Fortnite music with that go epic. And that's trippy, trippy. That Fall Guy? Boston Celtics and Denver Nuggets NBA stuff. Doing a bunch of collabs here. Musician stuff, Llama. They did have, I knew he was going to do something about with Legos. Yo, we got everything. Hey, my character look like he's supposed to be in there. Who is you? These randoms? Oh, this is probably my teammate. I am not a Lego character, bro. What is this? Yo! Why my girl though? This is lit. Oh, am I falling down? That's crazy. Lego with Fortnite. He's on the Legos, Fortnite skins. I only know a few. That's funny. Imagine that's the world now. It would have been lit if they had my skin as a Lego, the skin I chose, but it's all good. Skeletons. It's a llama. I think I saw a drift skin. This is funny, man. They be outdoing themselves all the time. What is that? What is that supposed to be? Alright, where we going next? We about to be jumping in different rifts, portals, dimensions. Oh, we back to Rocket League! I don't know if we're gonna be racing though. Let me get a car. Yes, sir. They're a lot bigger than what I thought they would be. There's a bunch of collabs with franchises and games. I got the OG one. Oh, I do get the... Oh, no, I don't get the drive. I thought I was going to say I get the drive. Why are cars... And I got the original car, but theirs better than mine. We don't accept nothing. First place. Make you want to play Rocket League. Air dodge. Okay, well, I'm on the ceiling now. I did not win that. Somebody was in front of me. Alright, where we going next? Lego, Rocket League, I. Oh, this is supposed to be, what's the name event? I see music stuff. Pop the head with it. They always be doing what they be doing. What type of dancing is that? I look goofy. I got a butt mask? Or a dude, Guitar Hero? Yeah. A lot of arrows, though. I got you, Eminem. Oh, not the same time. Huh? Hold up. Chill. The other arrow's accusing me a little bit. Hit it. Oh, I was about to get in the rhythm. What is that? Big Travis Scott? Brutus? Closer, closer to the better hit the deck like Godzilla. Yeah, it is like Godzilla. Walking big around guy. The party across between I the can zombie move. Apocalypse and Bobbina. This beat is Craig Ray Ray J H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the monster. Damn. You get in my way, I'm gonna feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. What's that building, dude? I look like a villain. This is lit. Did you get to see Godzilla? No, I can go that fast on a good day. So, you take the high gear now. Even saying word. Imagine we hit like Marvel or DC or something. Dang. 2:30, what's that? Like season 5 or something. Hey, that was sweet. The background right now is sweet. We'll wait this 2 minutes out. See you there. Alrighty, 10 seconds left now. Back on it. I feel like they're gonna make us go to that new map. I don't know if anything gonna continue, but we about to see. Nice and short. Nowhere near as long as it was the last time it did that black hole thing. Okay, they asked me to exit. Probably. Well, I guess that was it, man. And oh my, did I enjoy it. Wow, man. What an event, man. Like, who else can do it like Fortnite? I mean, bro, they gave you Lego. Then we went into a whole nother gaming franchise with Rocket League. And then you get a rapper artist in Eminem. I mean, that is just insane. Like, even after or even like before all of this, like, you know, like, you were still giving with live events with other collabs and all the ultimate collab. Like, you see how many people in this game? Like, it's the only game that you can have multiple different collabs in right now, man. And Fortnite is just the only game that can do it. And I had myself a great time reacting to this live event, man. It was great, you know. Probably didn't really move do much, but as a visual and what happened, not lit moments all the way around. And I know, yeah, I'm going forward with Fortnite, man. Like, yeah, they got a lot in store for wherever they can go. Because right now, I feel like they can go anywhere. They can collab with anybody they want. They can go anywhere they want. But as in the past, OG Fortnite is still my favorite Fortnite, though. And that's the Fortnite that I truly will probably miss in a way. Because, you know, that Fortnite was fun. And it's nostalgia to me. That will do it, man. Thanks for watching with me. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I catch you later on the next. Peace. You know, where I started, season 1, that OG, you look at the emblem, you know, for my evidence, you feel me?